OMG, like I'm in here. And this is what, March? Yeah, this is March 2011 edition. And it's me in there. Furuta showed off all over muscular development, punctuated by a, see that? Yeah. Who can top that?
In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything, that I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me, but I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy, cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up.
Check it out.
Oh, no, I'm geeked up about this one right here.
Yes. It's a Lonestar, baby.
May 21st. Lonestar.
Sitting here with the world champion, the Lady Machine. This is the Texas Titan with Natural Promotions. And we're sitting here with the Lady Machine. Quick interview for the Texas Lonestar, May 21st at Galveston Islands, Moody Garden Resort. Now, tell us something that the Muscle Maniacs, the fans out there, should expect from you this year for all the ones that weren't lucky enough to see you in action in Las Vegas at the World Championship.
Well, this year, I'm bigger, stronger, curvier, and my waist isn't gonna go anywhere. With my small waist, I don't know who can top that off.
See that? Just mainly focusing on chest today, but in the process of working on chest, I'm also working my traps and my biceps at the same time. So gives me that nice round cap shoulder. All right. And also breathing is very important whenever you're pushing any kind of heavy weight, because it helps you get your endurance up.
What all can you tell some of the young people that are just getting into fitness? Because I believe you just started recently. You haven't been in this too long.
That's correct. I just started in 2009. My first show was October the 9th, 2010. And from there, I've just been moving forward. My second show, I turned pro. So for anyone who's out there that really want to become, you know, the next Lonestar champion or the next Texas champion, you can do it. You just put your mind to it and stay focused. Give it 110%. You can't go wrong with that.
Again, form is very important when you're doing any kind of exercise.
So, you know, we're doing a lot of hardcore advertising and recruiting for this show. They're going to come out the woodworks. They're going to come from other cities, other states. What do you have to say to some of these women out there that may be watching this video thinking, Dominique's overrated. She don't have nothing on me.
Looks to be very deceiving. So wait till I take these clothes off. You're going to get nervous. You're going to get scared. I'm going to see it in your eyes as soon as I take my clothes off. That's how it always goes.
Oh, you hear that, ladies? Dropping the sweats, and it's a show. In those heels, the machine says she's going to bring you the real deal. Coming fresh off the World Championships and getting ready for the biggest and baddest regional show out there, also with the Universe Championships following. How do you still stay motivated to go hard in the paint against these other women?
Well, for one, I treat every show like it's my first show. I never forget about my first show. First show, I took home 5 trophies, 4 first place and 1 overall. So with that, keeping that in mind, I just make sure that I gotta give it all I got.
And that was just a warm-up. probably 15 years now. See that? And I can really do more than that.
Okay, what time does that alarm go off in the morning?
Alarm goes off at 3:30.
3:30. So what is it that keeps you motivated and pumped up to go hard at 4 a.m. in the gym when most of these women are still trying to get beauty sleep?
On the gym
getting first place. Nobody never remembers second. They only remember first.
Okay.
That's what I think about when I get up in the morning. And I'm getting up at 3:30, having to make sure I cook my food within 5 minutes. Then after that, go ahead and get everything to the girls so I can get the gym.
So, I'm done showing you guys what I do best. Work out right, train hard, win big.
That I can have this moment for.